Dun, 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 dun.
I'm opening the two of them with three and a quid for a bit of blossom.
All right, Rick, how you doing, mate?
Hi, mate.
Come to join me opening cardboard, have you? Kitty. There you go. Stand there for a little bit, Kitty. Go on, have some fun. Enjoy it. No? No? Enjoy it while you can. There you go. Now you can't walk there again. Go away. You're not at work, Rick. What are you doing? See how I'm doing? I'm doing all right, mate. I've had my stitches out recently. My mobility is getting a lot better. Sweet of you to ask, mate. But I'm all right at the moment. No bad things going on. Healing as I should be. Ooh, cardboard crack. Ba, 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 ba. Da, 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 da. Pex. More pex. All right. We have the box. I have the sweats because it's fracking roasting. I'm gonna steal your water. I stole your kitty. Oh, you having fun, kitty? Kitty, stop being chaos. Oh, sorry. Excuse me. Hey. Cat, you gotta lay off the ketamine. What are you doing? You're acting crazy. She's acting crazy. No, I don't have snacks, Kitty. It's cardboard. Yeah, you're gonna have to leave, Kitty, because I can't be dealing with this. Oh god, these packs are reinforced. Da, 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 da. I can't remember the card order. I can't remember the card order. I don't remember. Things and stuff with things. Was it like first five? We'll just do the first pack normally because I'm not gonna be able to tell anyway. You know, I've just noticed I can't see the stream properly because it's gone into a weird thing. Doesn't matter. Okie dokie. So, let me just. Right. What we got? All right, so token. Yeah. Right, so first one. Are normally hollows, so I got makeshift mauler foil, got a dark dweller foil, Connor is going to get better cards than you, mate. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised.
Even he knows.
Supreme Verdict. This spell can't be countered. Destroy all creatures. Okay. Fine. Not great, but it's a card. Alright, we're not doing good in the first pack. That's why you need to open more, yeah? Right, so then we've just got our uncommons, which is Fire Mind Vessel, Bounty of Luxa, Rot Farm. Did we get any full arts? Just have a quick whiz through and see if we got any full arts. No. No. That was the chair. Right. So we got a load of shit. Not gonna lie. First pack. Bit poo poo woo poo. You wanna open a pack? I'll let you open the pack. Ugh. Right, don't go cardboard crazy. Because I know what you like. You're like, I'm going to open one. I'm going to open another one. Yeah, if you want. It might pull apart. It might not. They have the thingy. All right, slow your roll. What you got going on? So you got a drag mangling, foil, bow spore shaman foil, sweet. Oh, Nicobolas mythic. It's all right. That's pretty good. Got first mythic.
Oh, I like him.
Got a walking grave. Yeah. And then mainly it's if we got any full art. Sorry, I realize I'm standing in front of the fan. It's boiling. Full art rampant growth. Pretty sick. Hey, Jin, what's up? Rick's spelling sucks. We're very much aware, Rick. We're not going to hold it against you, you adorable man, you. Yeah, I'll, you know what? You got the mythic. You know, I'm not going to get anything else now. What? I'm going to get sod all now. The one mythic box, the first of its kind. God, let me just put them aside so I know what's up. Alright, so hold on, let me just pile them up so I know what I've got where. Yep. Okie dokie. So, we've hit Nicobolas and a rampant growth for that. That's really it, to be honest. So, what was the card order? So, it's like... Nine card back. Cool. All right. The thing is, does it put the rest? Ugh. Yeah, that's a bit horrible. I'll just do 9 card back because it's just an easier way of doing it. All right, so go for the commons. Nothing that interesting, to be honest. Bridal, Battlefront promotion, Stitchwing, Seeker Squire, Titan Strength, Thrive. Okay, so there's your bulk. So So you got your spires. Okay, so there's a foil. There's your two foils. Assassin's Trophy, not bad. Not bad. Archangel, so I've got two rares there. Not terrible, but not like woo-woo-woo-woo. Jeskai Charm. Young Pyromancer, that's a good card. Good on common. Oh, and a Full Art Terminate. That's nice. I mean, mwah. That's really nice. Yarp. So if I open this and get Jackal, you're opening the next pack again, because this is just... This is bullshit. Gosh. You should just open the rest. You said you weren't going to do this. You said I was just going to... You're like, I'm not going to open them. I'm not going to go card crazy. You're going card crazy. 2, 3, 4, 8, 9. All right, I'll put them 9 to the back. Makes it a bit more interesting to look through. All right, so what we got? Yeah. Let me just burn, 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 burn. There you go. Agony Warp, Knightly Valor, Spell Pierce, Skeleton Archer, Hero of the Games, Might Old Crona. Oh, look, another Pride Mage full art. Like, I haven't got like an absolute boatload of them. Fiery Fool, Random Guffins. Vampire Sovereign Foil, Living Lightning Foil, and Phyrexian Altar, my guy. Yes. Ooh. Now the question is, do I put that in the zombie deck or do I put that in the vampire deck? Neither. Renegade. Poopy, bad poopy. I suppose I had to equal out for the Phyrexian Altar, didn't it, really? Body Double, Bant Charm, Mist Wet Widow, which, that's a pretty nice art. You want that? Just keep that. Keep you just keep that. Okay, fine. Okay, that's fine. Do I open another pack, considering mine was not terrible with Phyrexian Altar?
You don't get anything else.
If I don't get anything, you open the rest.
I think everyone else.
Jesus. These packs are brutal, man. The glue. Hmm? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then on the back. Okie dokie, so last breath. Dredgemangani. Bondkin. Aether Snipe. Shadowborn Apostle. That's like £3. That's not bad. Webweaver Changeling, Deep Analysis, Dark Dweller Oracle. Oh, don't tempt me with the Liliana fucking token. You don't do that to me. That's not fair. All right, so Dreamshaper Shaman, foil. Another foil. What is this? A cat cleric. Lunin Arbiter. I've never seen this card. Yes, guys. Ascendancy. Poopy. Dan got poopied. Dan got poopied on. Oh, I got a Flicker Wisp. Why am I getting good uncommons? But I'm getting like poopy doopied rares. Come on, Donna. Open something actually good, because this is testing my patience now. Where's my mana crypt? Where's my mana crypt, Donna? Pull that £100 card. Where is it? You are proving me right. You want me to move it out for you? There you go. Yeah, front nine to the back. Otherwise, you're looking right at the rares immediately. But it does put the uncommons like behind the rares, but it doesn't matter. It's a more efficient way of doing it.
It's an elf. It's an elf.
Destroy all non-elf creatures.
Jake.
Destroy all non-elf creatures. Nah, no one needs that.
Jake needs it.
Jake doesn't need that. I'm sure Jake already has that anyway. So full art swift spear, pretty cool. Cat dragon. This figure. Vajazzle, this figure. Food chain, that's a good mythic. Oh, that's a good commander as well. That's not bad. Spider Spur.
Speedy Spoon.
That's very pretty art.
Land.
Go on, open another one. Come on. You know you want to. You want to open the rest? Don't do these to me. You can't do this. We've only got... So we've got two mythics so far. Yes, because I know what you like. Want the cat dragon token for reasons. Cat dragon reasons. What did you call me?
Capture Spire.
Have you opened cards before? Excuse me. Good common. Yeah. I got a foil version of it.
Sticky skeins.
There's something interesting. Teferi's Protection! To go with my other, like, five copies of Teferi's Protection. You Oh, and a Forbidden Orchard. Sweet, I'll take that. Everyone knows Jin loves Teferi's Protection. God, is banned! It's not banned. I'll open... I'll get on the opens. Hold on. Be careful. The card cut isn't banned. It's commander legal. It's fine. There's no problems here. I think you dinged the camera. Right. We shall be fine. All right, let me just... move the cards to the spots. Yep.
Ah. Oh. E. Eh.
Okay, we're cool. Watch as I pull another Teferi's Protection. Just to ruin Jin's life. Nine cards to the back. Okay. No, I think this is possibly the worst.
Double deckers. All right, it's a bit of a random question, but yeah, I'll go with it. Yeah, all right.
Blood Flow Connoisseur, Relief Captain, and Man Round Shrimp. What the? What is that? The dragon dinosaur thing?
That card ain't Commander legal. Not when it works so well.
Unearth. District Legionnaire, Living Lightning, Rampant Growth. Okay, there's the Totens. Right, so Foil, Titan Strength, Eel Umbra, Dauntless Escort. You sacrifice this and all creatures you control gain indestructible until end of turn. Oh, yeah, interesting. And look, the worst creature type, Merfolk. nothing interesting in the uncommons. It's all garbage.
You like the burb?
Okay, we're swinging and a missing here, quite badly. But to be fair, like Friction is not that bad, and we got Food Chain, which isn't that bad either. But I'm expecting at least another four mythics somewhere. Of actual something. Nine cards to the back. All right. Vampire Spy, Relief Captain. Hold on, isn't this just the same pack that we just opened? Oh, Forbidden Alchemy, Living Lightning again. Nullback Rhino. Ooh. Full Art Coiling Oracle. Which is a bit headachy art, but for me, not my taste, but Gifts Ungiven. So that's an interesting. Search your library for up to four cards with different names, reveal them. Target opponent chooses two of them cards, put the chosen cards into your graveyard and the rest into your hand, then shuffle. That's a weird tutor. And it's foil as well. Check that out. Oh, I have the cardboard. Okay. Spark Mage Gambit. Ooh. Oracle of Maldea. You may pay additional land on each of your turns. Play of the top card of your library revealed. I know Oracle's good anyway. Avalanche? Lava? No, Lava Launch. Okay, what else you got? Nothing interesting in the uncommons. Where's my mythics, Donna? Two. We've got two mythics.
Yeah.
I've got a Phyrexian Altar, which is a good rare. You got the Nicol Bolas. Actually, no, I got the Bolas, didn't I? And then you got the Food Chain. So I haven't got any mythics yet. What? For some reason, my headset decided to turn itself off because when audio is not going to it, it turns itself off. I'm just counting. 6, 7, 8, 9. Just counting. Counting cards. Let me move those out of the way. Yeah. Yeah, another Shadowborn Apostle for that Shadowborn Apostle deck that I'm going to make, clearly, because I just keep pulling it. Knightly Valor, Fort Scour, Tuskard Captain. Yeah. What we got? Urgaspree. Foil. Urgar? Urgar? Aga? One more time? Aga. Aga? Agaspree? Agaspree? Ah? Ah? That's assault. Privileged position. I got the full art in the last box, though, so. It's a nice rare. Oh, Dalaran! Pulled that last box too. Inquisition of Kozolith. Ah, come on, Donna. I'm pulling shit. Give me some cards. Come on, Donna. This is getting dire here. Don't do it. Stop hitting the camera. Stop it. Snap it. What you? What do you mean? Up? Zoom out? Zoom in? You want me to? Yeah. I do count the token. I'm just reading the closed caption on this. It's hilarious. Because Kozolith is apparently Colville Madonna. Listening for sitting through 7 ads. Oh, for love of fuck. You're on Prime sub, right? So why is it? They normally shouldn't give you ads, right? Grapple with the past. Sorry, are you getting bad feels from the cards? Yeah. Mm-hmm. domestication foil. Ah, Panamonicon. Sick. Nice. Cause, oh, the camera's having an absolute moment. Here you go. I thought you were supposed to get mythics, Donna. What happened? Oh, sorry. You're supposed to be the card woman, Donna. You're supposed to be the one that wins. He lost the chat. Mm-hmm. No, you don't need any elf tribal deck help cards, thank you. Oh, I've got a smothering tide again. Ah, oh, sick. Undying Parmesan.
Parmesan.
Sounded like you said Parmesan.
No, I didn't.
He's undying cheese. Oh, full art blood artist. That's sick. Sorry, I was in chat. You're not stopping until you hit a mythic, are you? Oh god. Give me the card pile that you're making for the. Stop panicking. Just give me the cards. Oh, another smothering tide. That's sick. You've got a what? A mana leak? Burning Tree Emissary. Bear. Oh my god, we pulled it, guys. We pulled the bear. The bear token, guys. We did it. Anointed Allosaur. Oh, it's annoyed Allosaur. I thought it said anointed. Like it had a, like it was the prince of all Allosaurs. Another kith. Another kith. No more Esper cards are here. You're not allowed to pull any more Esper cards. I forbid you from pulling Esper. Oh my god. You're determined to open something, aren't you? Are you upset? Just throwing stuff at me now. This is abuse. Yeah. It's a fog. All the Esper cards. No. No Esper for you. Ban Merfolk and Esper from Commander. Finally, egg. Oh, Summer Bloom, that's all right. So we're getting dog doo-dooed on here, Donna. We're getting absolutely doggy doo-dooed. Watch out. Well, to be fair, we're not entirely. It's just that the ones that we're getting quite high value rares, but we're getting no mythics, which isn't a bad thing. It's just that mythics in this set tend to be very, very good chase cards. Actually, no, there are some that are doo-doo, but you know. If I pull a goddamn merfolk, I will eat it. Yeah, I'll eat the card. I'll eat the goddamn card. I will eat the goddamn card, okay? Don't make me do it. Ooh. No one saw that. No one saw that. Okay. Pulls fuck off. Fuck off, Donna. Not funny. Alright, is it charm? Eye blight sending. Sensor splicer. Jeskai Elder. Hissing iguana? Hee hee, they're funny. Experiment one. Rift bolt. Zumb. Was that foil blood elf? I got. Stop this. Stop. Alright. Blood braid elf. Range assistant.
Oh, no.
I got the one I wanted. It's not the foil one, but it's the one I wanted. So pretty. So pretty, goth lady. And a mana drain. A double mythic pack. Let's go. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Ooh, and a Dimir Aqueduct. Full art. I did it. I did the thing, Donna. And you didn't even touch the pack.
You did it.
Boogie, woogie, woogie. Right. Serious time now. I don't think anything's gonna top fucking filling the full art Liliana and then a mana drain, to be honest, but how many packs got left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I got 9 packs left. What? 9. Got 9 packs. That's okay. He got a bit cardboard crack crazy, but that's to be expected. Right, so Wingstrud Raider, Liliana's Elite. Ooh, full art Seeker of the Way. Very nice. Capture Far. Elvish Rejuvenator. Aristocrat. Pharos Emissary. Annoyed Alasaur. Oh my god. Oh my god. I've just pulled a mana vault in the foil spot. Holy shit. Holy shit. What are the odds? Oh my. Ah, for the love of fuck. Jesus Christ. Okay, let me just put the £100 card down before I, like, completely lose my shit. Fucking hell. Right. Where was I? My brain's gone now. Fuck. Right. Ashenmoor Liege. The Bedlam Reaver. I don't even care what the fuck rares I got in the pack. What have I missed? Oh my god. Hold on. I'll show you if you missed it. Where did I put it? In my foil slot, I got a mana crypt, boy. A foil mana crypt. Holy shit. I don't even know how much one of these is going for right now, a foil mana crypt. Oh my god. And I don't even play competitive EDH. So it's wasted. I didn't think I'd pull a mana crypt in a million years. How many sets have I opened that has mana crypt as port? I think I've opened like Modern Horizons 2.
Where am I looking? TCG player?
Yeah, TCG player will give you a good one. So it's a foil standard art mana crypt. It's going for about 150-ish now. Fuck me. Well, I can safely say that's never getting played. Fuck me. Time to frame a card. Yeah, like I'm never fucking using that card. I don't play that kind of magic. Oh, I'm sorry that we hit a high like so like midway through the box now. I don't think anything can fucking... But you know, expectations, there might be something. Grapple with the Past. Fairy Rogue. We still got to get your Bitter Blossom. So let's worry about that. All right. Foil. Burning Tree Emissary. Pirate's Pillage. Oracle of Maldaya. Full art. That is very pretty. And a Piffing Needle. Actually, two pretty good rares. Dragon Arch and non-foil. What was I thinking it was in the foil slot then? I have no idea why. No idea. Open the cards. Open the cards. You know what? After that luck, all I want now... All I want now is either a Divining Top or Kozilith. That's literally it. I'd never have to open another pack of Double Masters again. Like, I've peaked. I don't think I need anything else. There's no getting better from this. 2, 3.
6, 7, 8, 9. All right. Have this amulet. Oh, Fort Scour for lot. Nice. Supernatural stamina. Knightly valor. Deep analysis. All right, so what we got? We got that and that. Sorry, I'm a bit off center, aren't I? Bant Charm foil. Fry foil.
You mean you got it? Because you've wanted this card forever. So we got Bitter Blossom as one of the mythics. The card that Donna has literally always wanted. And we got it. My God. For this box to be, box going on, there's absolute stinker at the start. Oh, look at the cute little mole drifter. Look at the boy. Look at the little fish boy. Look at the boy. Oh. Oh, goodbye, camera. Hello, camera. Look at that boy. My God. It's because you bought it. Is it just this set?
Everything else.
It's heart of the cards, Yugi, that's why. Did you believe, Donna? I don't think you were believing hard enough. Burb. Scary spied lady. Man tootin'. This shower's too hot. Zombie. Seeker of the Way. Foil. That's actually really pretty foil. I knew the meme was going to happen. Fireblade Artist, for fuck's sake. This meme that I can't seem to escape from fucking any card set. I always get like 5 fucking million of them. Dax Duplicate. That's some ominous looking art. Mathis Fiend Seeker. He's a vampire. He likes the beatings. He's in fun colors. I like that. I like that a lot. Oh, throwing cards everywhere. Nothing interesting. Poopy doopy. You got a few cards I might see. I want to trade. Yeah, like, to be honest, I've got a lot of duplicates anyway. So yeah, I got dupes, a decent amount of dupes, not expensive ones, of course. I would like to trade your mana crypt for this zombie token. Well, oh, thank you. I told you, I need to make this goblin deck happen. Otherwise, I don't think I'm ever going to have gobbos. Doomed Traveler. Coiling Oracle. Rift Bolt. Elvish Rejuvenator. Dameness an Ugly Boar. Ooh, that's nice. Foil on Earth, full art. That's nice. Seeker Squire. Oh, you know that card that I bought you for you last week, Donna? For fuck's sake. I got another one. This is fine because it's Esper card anyway, so you can just put that in another one of your Esper decks. I'm sure you're cool with that. And that's a mythic anyway, so that's fine. Impervious Great Worm. A 16/16 indestructible worm. That's pretty rad. Probably not great, but this is pretty rad. I'm sure I can make it work in a deck. In some jank. Why am I putting cards on the foil pile? What am I doing here? What's going on? Man, it's getting sweaty. Stuff that.
Alright, let me get this on the way.
Yeah, but the cost is really high. There's more terrifying things in green. Alright. Vimpires. Oh, I've had... Fuck off, Fireblade Art. Fuck off. With... Go away. Burning Tree Emissary full art. Pretty nice.
Traveler's Amulet foil. Webweaver Changeling foil.
Loom Tender. Good card. Decent rare. What the fuck? Kindrith Leviathan. Q. And just some gumph at the back. Just some gumph. I like how my closed captions, I can literally see fuck off Fireblade and fuck off.
Cards. Oh, we got, so we got a Winged Coil, we got Mana Leaking in Your Pants, Strands of Undeath with actually really rad art. Camera focus didn't actually suck Gohanas. God's Willing, Aether Snipe, Stormfleet Pyromancer, Words. Sky Knight. Cat Dragon. Okay, I've got enough of these. I'm going to put one by Fijin. we got Centaur Battlemaster foil. Bondkin foil. Ooh. Other blue creatures you control get +1/+1. And other black creatures you control get +1/+1. A flying fairy knight. This is all yours, Donna. Here you go. Go put this in the deck immediately. You're gonna super pimp out your fairy deck now with So Intellect the Dreamer.
Pretty good. Pretty good. Path of Exile. Yeah, decent. Decent uncommon. Last two packs. Last two packs. Right, so, real talk. Where the fuck are the rest of my mythics? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I got seven mythics so far. So I'm feeling it. I feel it deep down. Like I'm owed a Kozolith, you know? Like I'm owned something, anything. I swear to God, if it's some absolute cheap shit bulk, I'm gonna be upset. You know what? I can't be upset. I fucking pulled a fucking mana grid foil. Who am I kidding? All right, this figure become my headset turn off, so no audio. Good start. I hate everything but elves. Cool. Momentary blink. Stitch swing. You are a pirate. Bulk bin trash. Oh, you know what? I don't think I've seen the normal art version of this card because I pull so many fucking full art versions. I don't think I've seen the standard fucking art of this. In other words, let me pull something other full art, you bastard. Oh, that's nice. Oil rampant growth.
Forbidden alchemy.
Bloodforged battle axe. That seems like a pretty good commander, to be honest. Last pack. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Where are we going? We don't need luck. All right. Carrier throw. Eombra, hero of the games. Come on. Come on. Come on, you beauty. There we got a foil for the Mere Aqueduct. Okay. Dromar's command. Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. Ooh. Full art ores off, though. That's nice. Fair enough. So that was all. That was the whole lot. That was the whole MacGuffins. All right. So mm-mm-mm, mm-mm.
Let me do show and tell then. So, anything super interesting? So, foil, Demir, Aqueduct. Foil, Full Art on Earth. I know these aren't all wow ones, but they're just interesting ones. We'll get to the actual cream of the crop.
So, last pack was shocking. Didn't get anything that interesting, unfortunately. But all's well. Because we got some good stuff on the journey along. So, these are foils.
Foil full arts, interesting ones. And then we got just some interesting full arts, standard ones.
I do like the Blood Artist. The Blood Artist does look nice.
Boiling Oracle. Okay. And then you got like Rampant Growth. Really nice art, Terminate. Fucking Pride Mage again. Monastery Swift Spear. All pretty rad. All pretty nice. Right. Oh, messing stuff up. Cool. Recap of the rares. So we got Reaver Clark, Dominus Command, Ludric Unbowed, Bloodforged Battleaxed, Intech Dreamer, Leviathan, Bloom Tender, good card, Impervious Great Worm, Marthas the Fiend Seeker, Back Duplicate, Legionnaire's Initiative, Pithing Needle, good card, Full Art Oracle of Moldiah, Ashen Moor Liege, Bedlam Reaver, Hostage Taker, Lunark, which has been printed to the dirt, Sphinx, Figure of Destiny, Waltleaf Liege, Pandemonican, Pandemonica, Penemememememege, words, good card, Yonif, Undying Parmesan, Smothering Tide, standard, brilliant, Doran Siege Tower, Privileged Position, Lava Lage, Standard Oracle of Moldiah, Sky Summoner, Droughtless Escort, Afril, the Reckoner of Souls, Forbidden Orchard, Teferi's Protection, Full Art, Leon Arbiter, Leonin, Jeskai's Ascendancy, Rishkar, Phyrexian Altar. That was so long ago, I forgot that I pulled that. Assassin's Trophy, Emissary Archangel. And a Supreme Verdict, which is pretty nice. Undying Parmesan, well, you're in luck, because I've got another copy of Undying Parmesan. So, I'm okay to get rid of Undying Parmesan. I'll put it aside for you. Undying Parmesan. To be fair, I think it's like a 1 quid bulk rare anyway, so it's yours. So I'll leave the rad ones out. So Smothering Tide, Panamonicon, Phyrexian Altar, the Furious Protection, Forbidden Orchard. To be honest, I think I did really good in the rares. I think I got some actually really solid rares. Mythics. Well, I can't say Mythics, I did that bad, but I didn't get anything crazy. Well, bar the obvious. Okay, so just to summarize the rest of what we got. So interestingly, I think we really got like one foil, full art, gifts ungiven. Pretty nice. Emrial the Blessed. A nice card. Bitter Blossom, which is sick. Wasn't didn't you wanted this one because there's no full art. I don't think there is a full art version in this set, is there? I'm not sure. I might be wrong. Probably wrong, knowing me, but I think all the mythics should have a full art version, I believe. But you just wanted the standard art anyway, so you didn't see happy with that. And the oh my god, I should be wearing gloves. Oh my god. Mana Vault. We got it, boys. And a Mana Drain. Liliana, the Last Hope. Food Chain. No full up Bitter Blossom in this set. Oh, okay. And a Nico Bolas. Oof. Out of the box, I reckon we did pretty sick. I reckon we did really, really well. Oh, my God, I'm dying here. I'm so sweaty. Yeah, it seems like good pulls for the set. You know what the only thing is? This Mana Vault out of the pack. Look at it. I don't know if you can even see that. Then we put it up against the flat card. Look at it. Sort your shit out, Magic. What the fuck is this? You can see skin.